how I do 11 times 23, I add to the number that is first, then the question and the end number are the question, like 3, you put it to the number that you have to count to, and then it makes the answer. That's the end.
What's the answer?
The answer of 11 times 23 is 200 and 53.
Thank you.